Okay, we're back. It seems there's a little bug in the game where it crashes if you're using more USB ports than a keyboard and mouse. So that's a thing. So I'm pretty much right back at where I was, so let's just get right back into it then.
What's wrong?
Hold on, that is extremely loud. I am terribly sorry. It's booming in my ears. And there's a ticking in my noise. Mysterious ticking noise. It's weird. That is really booming. I hope it's not blowing your guys' ears out. It's not blowing mine out, at least.
What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd.
We need to get back. Now.
Fine,
because
wait.
They're planning on, killing people.
And take the fucking
For
flag
everyone.
Already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush. But what about... What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the rush? Still need a fucking run.
They've got weapons.
Who brings fucking weapons to a wedding?
We need to find Roderick. He's out there by himself.
Maybe I shouldn't have saved his sorry ass.
We need to get back to camp!
Hasty. Oh! Shield bash.
Shoot that one.
Really? Oh. Why did it start me at the bottom left corner? That was awkward. Nice.
Look out!
Hey, look, the crossbows are out of my shield. Now, Q. E. Got it. Q and E. That's all you need to know. And the occasional click.
Garrett, did you find Roderick? Speak up, Garrett. Did you see him or not?
I tried to save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Find a weapon, quickly!
Pick it up. Jeez.
Go, my lord, while there's still time.
Straight through the toughest part of the armor, too.
Seven hells.
You're wounded, my lord.
I've suffered worse.
Walder Frey says time.
Guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to waste. I'll be damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors.
Walder Frey says
you have to go.
You're welcome to the fucking torch.
There's still time, my lord. We can both
you
get.
You must go,
my lord.
By the gods, you will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him the North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan. The future of the house may depend on it.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters.
Now go. On your honor, you must do this for your house. Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
Well, hey, now there's no need to get offensive.
With love from Walder Frey.
I have to say, this seems pretty good so far. I've been enjoying this. Very gruesome, very dark, very exciting. Intro sequence, intro sequence, intro sequence. I really need to find somewhere I can watch this. I don't have Hulu Plus or anything, all I have is Netflix. And HBO doesn't put things on Netflix, so you kind of see my conundrum there. I lived! I'm a terrible, I guess, knight now. Didn't even clean the sword. Oh. I'm guessing I go this way. My mouse is staying put while I move. That's, interesting. Kind of annoying. Was that Piggy Dick? Oh, come on. Things just go from bad to worse. Anything here? No? That's odd. I guess it just sticks to where it is on screen, which isn't a bad thing. I just teleported. Because if things are moving around a lot, your mouse will just kinda stick there.
Lord Bolton better give us fucking titles for this.
Victor may be coming, but at least he'll have his bacon.
You dicks. It's my bacon. I hear laughter, but there's only three of them.
Move along, boy. There's nothing for you here.
Father.
I said move on. Unless you want to get fed to the fucking pigs.
I'm going to kill you.
Is that so?
I'm gonna die, aren't I?
You can try if you like. And then we'll feed you to the pigs.
Get off my land!
This is Bolton land now, boy. Lord Bolton is the new Warden of the North. I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
No.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Through your chest, you will.
Aye. You'll have it.
You're more of a one-headed guy, aren't you?
Finish this fucking pig farmer. Pathetic. You really are a pig farmer, aren't you?
Click. There we go. He's got some yellow teeth. You're not much of a two-handed guy, are you, either? Ow! Ow! He dragged that up, too.
Oh. Mercy! Please! I beg of you! I have a family! They'll never survive without me! I have no quarrel with you! I was only following orders.
Fuck no, you.
Please!
Lord Whitehill will see you hang for this! That much I promise.
Come at me, tear open my leg, kill my pigs, and hurt my father. Do you think I would let you live?
Garrett, you survived. Your sister. She hid.
Not very well, it seems.
I tried to stop them.
I'll kill the men who did this.
Noticed a lot of blur issues and graphic quality issues on the models here. They don't seem up to par like Tales of the from the Borderlands did. I always want to say Tales of the Borderlands. And The Walking Dead, they look pretty good in those too.
It's Garrett! Get the Castellan! Tell him his nephew survived!
Survived. You know, nobody rushed to help me. I just have a torn open leg. Probably bleeding pretty badly.
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the Maester. Meet us in the Great Hall. Quickly!
Two Whitehill soldiers? And a Bolton.
They killed my family. And for what? My sister, she was only 8 years old.
No.
This never would have happened with the Starks in power. It's unimaginable. Unacceptable. You have my condolences.
Thank you, Maester.
The blade cut
deep.
Gotta
love the squishing.
But I should be able to save your leg.
Oh, that's good.
Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the White Hills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done any different than you.
It was justice. They got what they deserved.
They did indeed. We can't let the White Hills just walk all over us.
These maggots ought to help prevent infection.
Oh.
Hold the wound open for me, would you?
Maggots. Remedy even used today. Sometimes, not often. Mostly for burn victims.
These are dark days.
It's gross, but what they do is they actually just only eat the dead flesh, so it helps prevent the infection from spreading, or even starting sometimes.
Greater houses than ours have fallen in times such as this. The late Lord Forrester was a good man. And poor Roderick. A serious man, but he would have made a good lord.
Well, what do we do now?
The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now. Although he is young, and altogether unprepared to lead. Right. This might hurt a bit.
And everything else has it?
Hold this for me, will you? I understand from your uncle that Lord Forrester saved your life.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick.
Not about that.
Roderick couldn't handle himself. He was as good with a sword as any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of warcraft.
Roderick had already fallen. There was nothing we could do.
Well, I'd imagine Lord Forrester would sacrifice himself to save anyone from his house, high or low.
Must have been a good
Lady
man.
Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg.
Well, I mean, I walked here.
Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
Alright, I'm gonna go up the stairs too. Okay. Oh, and all the way around. Got it.
The Ironwood Grove.
Can I look at that one too, or no? There's a painting though. Tapestry, whatever you want to call it. All of the above.
Mirror. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home.
The recent situation, it'd probably be best.
Asher.
Of course,
exiled
it could also
to Essos,
be worse,
unfortunately.
Too.
Talia and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now.
Talia. It's always kind
Lady
of
Forrester.
Bugged me.
She's
but
always been kind
whatever.
To me. Treated me like I was a Forrester myself. Ryan. Never easy being the fourth-born son.
It's just as hard being third-born.
Lord Forrester, it was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good. Roderick, he was our best warrior by far.
I could do that. But I won't.
You seem to be favoring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maester Otengren. Look, I'll show you.
Oh, he's got a bucket full of maggots? Wow. Must have taken some time.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
I guess.
Healing herbs.
This might help.
Oh, I'm just... Okay. He doesn't seem to care. Just okay.
Mm-hmm. I may be mistaken. You do seem able to put weight on it.
Anything else? Can I go up here? Is there even anything up here? No.
It's a good thing you've done, bringing that back to House Forrester. By right, that belongs to Lord Ethan now. That sword has been handed down through 50 generations of Foresters.
Wow.
That's all.
Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you. Why do the White Hills hate the Foresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember. I don't doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
I hate you, you hate me. Let's just leave it at that.
The White Hills want Forrester Ironwood.
Ah, they'd take it all if we'd let them, especially now with the Boltons in power. And proceed to clear-cut every last inch of it until there's nothing left, just as they've done before.
Who is the new lord of House Forrester?
Why, Ethan, of course.
I know you said that, but I was...
At the Citadel, I swore an oath to serve whichever noble house I was assigned. Advising the late Lord Forrester was an honor. Advising Ethan, his third-born son, is... challenging. There's still so much he has to learn, yet the very fate and future of this house rests in his hands. Which is rather frightening when you think about it.
What will happen to me now?
Excellent question. Under normal circumstances, you could join Sir Roiland and his men. Although, given the circumstances of your... circumstances, it becomes a bit tricky, doesn't it? I suppose it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
Lord Forrester...
Great way to put it.
At the Twins, I'm no longer a squire, if that matters.
It might, I suppose. But I'll defer to Lord Ethan on this.
Can I see Ethan? Is he here?
He is, but I'm afraid he's indisposed at the moment. He prefers not to be disturbed while practicing his lute.
His lute. I hope he's not like the prince in... I don't even remember which Final Fantasy it was, but...
Can I go now?
He attacked with a lute, let's put it that way.
Be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome. Good evening, my lady. Guard. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my
is
lady.
Is it evening, or is it today? I don't know.
See you. Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... I'm so sorry.
Mato. Off to bed now. Hurry on.
I got two of the bastards, at least.
Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost.
It's the way to go.
I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He was a hero, my lady. The bravest man on the battlefield by far.
Yet he was unable to save his own son.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion, but if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He fought valiantly, my lady.
Of course he did.
That's all I'm going to say.
He was House Forrester's best.
They fought well. They fought very well.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed? If you can remember.
He asked me to return this to House Forrester. He said this is where it belongs. With his family.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response. It's too dangerous, especially now.
I didn't avoid the question. That is what he said.
Given to Ethan.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family. I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard.
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
They killed my family.
And they'll pay for what they've done. That much, I promise. But now is not the time for vengeance.
If not now, when?
We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already. You ask too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard.
My uncle's right. We need to be smart.
Smart. Eddard Stark was smart. And look where that got him. So, what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this... I'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
It wasn't murder. It was justice.
Not in their eyes.
Well, it's their eyes be damned.
Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay?
One of these situations.
Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
But... where would I go?
The one place beyond the reach of even House Bolton.
You're sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong!
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially now, when the house is so vulnerable.
Uncle, my place is here. Who would defend the house? You said we need men who can fight.
There'd be nothing we could do to protect you. To stay would bring destruction upon us all. I know that's not what you want. I know it's difficult to understand. But you must think of the house.
I won't put others at risk. I'll go.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
That settles it then.
You can have my horse. And I'll see you have plenty of food, but we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you.
Wait. I have a secret. Okay, that's okay.
Word up to me. I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given a chance. I would. And God's willing, someday I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first.
At least he's still limping.
I know you want to stay.
Still show that he's
got
the wound.
Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
You're the only family I have left.
In my heart, I know I'll see you again.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
I'm in love with you. Oh.
What?
Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry. You caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed, if ever.
He said, tell only you.
For good reason. Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way. I assume you kept your word.
Aye.
You haven't told anyone else, have you? This is important, Garrett. I need to know the truth.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
But
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the wall.
I wish I knew
Become
what this was.
Become a ranger if you can. It will help.
Ranger's OP. Aragorn, Talon. Well, that's all Lord of the Rings. Well, I guess there's a Drist, the Dark Elf from Arya Salvatore. He's a ranger.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester.
I don't know any
Your
other notable ones.
Your actions at the wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
Always serve with honor.
I know you will.
For honor and for glory. That is the Horde way. I mostly play Horde in World of Warcraft. I do have some alliance, but I am also a troll at heart, too.
Garrett, wait!
Oh, take it. I almost missed it.
Be safe.
I don't know how old she is, so I don't want to say anything. I also don't know how old my guy is, but I would assume he looks like late teens, early 20s. Anyway, that is all the time I have for this episode. I would love to keep up with this. This is really good so far. This is pretty much the only way I've gotten to experience Game of Thrones at all, and I'm really excited by it. I'm loving this. Anyway, once again, I am Savage Gamer, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Ta-ta for now.